Today I'll be looking at this iBasso DX80. This is the box that it comes with. So the unit like this is pretty thick unit, very light. So we have here volume up and down. On top we have a charger port and this dual on this side. We have on off button, and at the bottom we have line out and phone out. The back, feels solid, between metal and plastic. Let's switch it on, through here. So you can play by album, playlist, genre, artist. Okay, so let's turn it off. Okay, what else do we have in the box? We have this one. And screen protectors, two of them. We have this one, tells you how to insert the micro SD. So here's the quick start guide. Oh, the LCD is a touch. I didn't know that actually. And you must have a charger here. Yeah, there's the charger. And this is the output part. Yes, it is. And we have a cable here. One phone cable. And another one. This is the unit this to be plugged for a while. We can lock it by holding down here, unlock, holding down here, does nothing. Let's go to settings. Can press here on USB music info, and digital filter, sharp roll off, slow roll off, gain, high low, amplifier, equalizer on. We have these equalizers. So, play mode. It's not easy to slide. If you slide this way, you're gonna get this menu. And if you slide that way, you're going to get this menu. If you scroll it down, it continues forever. You can just hold it down. Connect this to there. I can't use the volume. Let's connect to here. And if you use this phone socket, you can use the volume. When you put this in here, the volume is fixed. You can change the view. At the moment there are 70 gigabytes of albums in it. Let's go to genre. Okay, let's try all music. It takes some time. So far it's listing all of the songs, not just 5,000. It's unlimited. Limited to a capacity of the earth. As you can see, I have over 10,000 songs. It's not playing. Kind of slow at this. If you hold it, you can get this menu. You can press this menu, you get this.